Howdy ding dong do the guys, welcome back to Let's Play Episode 3 FES. With me, TapersCrazy, well, let's lift off. We actually beat the arcade turrets, which I'm surprised about. I thought that was going to take definitely another run, but it worked and we got through. But today we are going to... can we max out Kazushi today? I wonder. What's up, Tapers? Gonna practice today? Yes, of course I will go to practice today since we nearly maxed you out, man.
Yeah, it takes dedication. No one's more dedicated than me. Well, let's go. Okay, let's go do this shit.
Although it wasn't ever lunchtime event thing, so is this just gonna be like you'll rank up next time? Okay. Yes, okay, so next time I hang out with Kazushi, that's max rank, so
that's awesome.
Then we're gonna start hanging around with someone else for once. Which I hope everyone's interested in doing. Because I just seem to be like hanging around with the same people.
Hello.
Hi, Ken. Are you gonna attack us today? Velocity increasing, and I wanna get stronger. So if you're going, please take me. No, we've got to the barrier, Ken, so. How fast is eating his food, man? Shinji. You pig.
I'm on my own, huh? I'm gonna go with you guys think about me. Doing things my way. There's nothing you guys can do about it.
Yeah.
Mitsuru can complain all she wants. But we only have 3 shadows left. Once we defeat them, there won't be any more news about the lost. So close.
Well, can't forget Straeger, though. I guess...
It is difficult to determine a shadow's strength, particularly these last 3. Please be prepared for the worst.
Yeah. Junpei.
Sup, Tamers? How you doing?
I'm okay.
Come on, man. Level up. You're young. You should have some fun.
Yeah.
Akiko-senpai said that Shinjiro-senpai is a good cook. Cool, huh? I never would have guessed. But smart him than Mitsuyai.
Definitely. It's got a very cold, hard exterior, but I think it's a little softy at heart, me, to be honest.
How can I help you?
Let's talk.
Shinjiro-senpai is by himself a lot. Does he like to be alone, or is he just shy? To be honest, I'm not worried about him. Must be so sad being alone all the time.
I think it's a mixture of both. I think he is shy because he doesn't know how to interact with people like us. Because he's been hanging around with loads of hard asses, hasn't he? So, I guess that's the main reason.
The news has been reported that the number of lost is increasing. I wish we could receive some good news for once.
Don't worry about it, Mitsuru. It's fine. Hi, Ken.
Why am I always in my room? No reason, really.
It's because you're not sure how to hang around with the big kids. Okay, let's go see if Mutatsu or Tanaka's available to hang around. So I could max out with Devil Social Link. God, we've got so many things to max out, man. Definitely not going to be 100% road. I think we've got time to do everything. I'm a bit concerned, though, because I think Aegis is a Social Link, and I really want to do Aegis. But I want to do them all. Tanaka, you around? No. Mutatsu.
Wait, what, boy?
Or old man, I suppose. Hey, Mutatsu, how you doing?
How are you?
Mutatsu seems to be drinking by himself. He's not really got old. Should be going well. Yes, of course I spent time with Mutatsu. He's a legend, man.
Where's James Kevin?
Are we just going to hang around or are we going to level up? Oh, looks like a level up.
Oh, there you are. Feeling down today, kid. So just what it's all monkeys to say, will ya?
Okay.
Those folks downstairs, probably around your age, eh? Looks like we're having fun on chicken and dancing, don't it? We feel cozy if I ask you otherwise. Better come here to relieve stress, but I wonder if any of them actually enjoy themselves. Stress doesn't go away unless they take care of its source. Can't forget about it, but it'll always come back.
Yeah, that's true.
This place is more like a refuge for me than a club. If those kids really want to relax, we should switch the music to the Heart Sutra and... Hey, there's a microphone over there. Bring it over, kid. I'll perform a live sutra reading.
I don't think he should, to be honest. I think people might get angry with him.
Don't underestimate me, kid. My reading of a Heart Sutra would change your life. But I guess you're right. This place is too small to recite it properly.
Wait, it's huge, man. It's like a nightclub.
Have a son. It's about the same age as those kids down there. Be 21 this year. If you're still alive, that is.
Oh, you've had a son?
So he's got a son, but he doesn't know if he's alive or not. That's heartbreaking, man. I wonder why. He must have, like, separated from his family or something. He did say this is a refuge for him, so... He's probably got a lot on his mind that he's not really letting on behind his cold exterior. Bloody fluffy monks, man. Trying to be all hard asses when they're not.
Think it's okay to leave a future of this country in their hands. Well, it's not like I have a high hopes for a future anyways. Our things are unique, not singular.
Yeah, it'll be fine, man.
Oh, sorry, kid, I'm done talking. Come on before it gets too late, alright? See you later.
He's all on his mind, isn't he? That's the thing with all these characters, they start opening up, like, midway through the social links, and it's really heartwarming, I guess. Let's see better, yeah. Okay. Need to recover from that Tartarus run. Jesus. But good, it's got over 10 nights where we don't need to worry about anything. Okay, it's Friday today. Which means if I hang out with Kazushi, then we're sorted. For the Chariot social link, anyway. Hello, ladies.
First incidents with unconscious people? Is it me or do they seem to be getting worse? No, it's not just you. We're definitely on the rise. Some of them are yours, too. Whole thing makes me uncomfortable. What if it starts happening all over the world? Hey, don't say stuff like that.
No, it looks like it's only happening in the vicinity of Tartarus. Well, at least I hope it is. It's not actually confirmed, but judging by that, it seems like it's only happening in this area. So at least it's localized to that, but it's still got, like, world apocalyptic power, this, the shadows have. Hey, Kazushi.
Hey, where are you in back today?
Well, for sure.
You too.
Cool, I'll see you there.
Well, just take it easy, though, since I don't want to slow everyone else down. Later, man.
Yeah. Okay, Kazushi. See, it's nice that he's thinking about the rest of the team now and saying, like, oh, I don't want to slow anyone else down. It's nice to see that he's thinking more open-minded about things. Okay, so I guess we'll just hang straight out with Kazushi, given that we're about to max out, so...
What's up, Tapers? Impressive today.
Bet you're kind of ass I am. And then we don't need to hog around, like, all these different personas that much.
Let's go.
I assume it's going to be, like, finishing up in a ramen shop, but I don't know. Oh, Yuko's here. Some team is giving everything they've got. Work out his stuff, but fun.
How's your knee, Cass?
Not so good. Can't put too much weight on it.
Then you should take a break. Sorry, but can I give Cass a leg massage?
No problem. Hey, let me see your leg. he's gonna punch him in the face.
Sorry, you're missing practice because of me.
Don't worry about it. Besides, it's for your nephew's sake, right?
I'm really sorry.
Aww. That's really, really cool that the rest of the team's like helping out now. He's got lots of shoulders to lean on while he recovers, which is good.
Tapers!
Hey, how's it going, man?
Are you free? I need to talk to you.
What do you want to talk about?
Well, I don't want anyone over here.
Okay.
Let's go somewhere else.
Ramen shop?
Get some ramen. I want to get some ramen.
Maybe a shrine, actually. Oh. Actually, that's cool. I like this as well. I want to go to this place. It looks delicious. Even though it's on, like, pixelated.
Where should I begin? It's all a mess in my brain.
What's up, man?
First, let me give you this.
Taint sports tape. Okay.
My nephew gave it to me. It's a good look charm. So much that I could never use it all. If you get hurt during practice, it should come in handy. Only would be the first to know. I made up my mind. I'm gonna have surgery to fix my knee.
Okay, that's a nice step, I suppose. A very brave decision. What about your promise? That sounds harsh, but let's ask about it.
Probably can't keep our promise. I'll have to explain it to him. It's not like I gave up or I'm being selfish. I don't want the whole team to suffer because of me and my nephew. Even if I manage to win, I don't think I'll feel good about it afterwards.
There you go.
Before, all I thought about was winning. But when coach was grilling you about my knee, I realized I can't keep thinking only of myself.
That's exactly right, Kazushi. Like, it might seem like simple, it's your injury and your problem, but it's just strange how, like, your decisions do affect people around you. Even if it's a personal decision.
Same time, I can't just give up on winning, since that's part of who I am. Now, I don't worry about winning races. Instead, focus on winning back my health. Can't keep asking for your help all the time. But I want to thank you for the help that you've given me so far.
That's good. They should be stronger.
Gives us power. Makes us stronger.
We got the cool orchestra music, which means I've got a max social link.
Thou have done stuff within the most unbestowing skip text.
Awesome. That's Kazushi out the way then.
Do they drive on the left in Japan?
That's cool. Didn't even know that. Okay. So I've got a few max social links, which means I've definitely got the power to create a few powerful personas by endgame.
4. I'm going to tell my nephew what happened. I'm going to go for a rehab with him. Wonder if Tronimus will recover first. After all, he wants to be tough like me.
There you go. It's going to be competitive though. I assume your nephew's just as competitive as you. Hello.
Sup, dude?
Hi, Junpei.
Next full moon's coming up. Since your door is getting better, I think you should start training again. Besides, those apathy freaks are popping up everywhere.
Freaks, man? What's the problem, man? Got a problem. Yeah, I assume we're all going to say the same thing, so let's just go see if,
Tanaka's hanging around.
Probably Tanaka. Maxing social links this episode, man, if Tanaka's here.
Yes. Unlimited fusing social link arcana powers.
Good. I must have done this. How many more do we need to do? Cause I think there's freaking hell, Tanaka. I think there's a few that I've not even started yet. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 18. Oh, we need to start Fuka Mitsuru, which is 1920. Other than that, I'm not sure how many more, which ones I'm missing. Have we started the Star Arcana? Yeah, we have. Okay, so we will have the Devil maxed out, and hopefully Mutatsu very soon. And then I'll probably have to do Yuko. Should be getting close. I can't wait to have maxed out Yuko. I've been doing Yuko since the start of the game, man, for Christ's sake. I get a feeling I should have hung around with Yuko some Sundays to make the most of her time, but oh well. We're maxed out with Hermit Arcana, so
who's you?
Hey, Mutatsu. Yeah, let's hang around with Mutatsu.
What a strange kid.
I love it and it seems amused. He's like, yeah, what a strange kid. Just hanging around. Okay. God, Mutatsu's very hard to rank up with, isn't he? And I doubt he'd ring you up to hang around on a Sunday, to be honest. Sleep earlier. Just get that great status, man. It's fine. Now, I need to remember the 1st of the 10th. Okay. Let's do this shit. Condition improves. Perfect. Oh, I'm getting a bit concerned about the 1st of the 10th. So, when's the full moon, then, in 8 days? Is that actually the 1st? I don't know. Oh, get ready, guys. 10-minute lesson coming up.
Take your seats, class. And we'll begin. Ifumiyo imu na yakoto mochiraru ni. This is math class normally, yes? Miss Mihara isn't feeling well, so I'll be filling in for her.
Since you came here expecting a math lesson, I'll talk about numerology. Numerology is the type of magic which uses the world through a system of numbers. Essentially, its practitioners convert matter into numbers. Numbers have power, and numerologists take advantage of that. Seven, the first numerologist was Pythagoras. You may know him from the Pythagorean theorem, but he's also famous for practicing magic. He and his pupils researched what they called Pythagoreanism. They realized that everything that exists in this world corresponds to a number. They considered odd numbers masculine and even numbers feminine. They also verified the existence of holy and holy numbers. The Pythagoreans focused on the numbers 1, 2, 3, and 4. Say add up to 10, which represents completeness. They considered these four numbers to be holy numbers, the most important of all. They're called the Tetratis. Others they developed on a foundation laid by the Pythagoreans. More recently, there's been work done on the relationship between numbers and names. Let's look at this a little closer. I'll show you a method by which you can interpret your own name's meaning. Be sure to include your middle name too. Now, convert each letter into a number, 1 for A, 2 for B, and so on. Add the numbers for each letter in your name. If a letter has a 2-digit number like 40 for N, add the 2 digits together to make a single digit. By the end, you should have a number between 1 and 9. This number represents an individual's overall personality. Based on that number's properties, you can derive the person's general characteristics. I am all listening. I hope stuck with numbers hasn't put you to sleep. Nah. How about a little test to see if you're paying attention? Get it wrong, and numbers will haunt you if in your sleep. Ifumi yo imuna yakoto mechiran roni. Who should I pick? Alright, tapers, I ask thee. Oh god. What is the collective name for the four holy numbers in numerology? Tetratis, because it said cactus. Well, that's correct. In fact, your aerial tables predict a happy future for you. A few more words on numerology and names before we dismiss. Numerology can also be used to discern your inner self, public persona, your future, and so on. Convert the vowels in your name into numbers and add them up. That reveals your inner self. And take the consonants and do the same to get the persona you display in public. Using the same method with your birthday will calculate your future. Be sure to use Christian era dates in miscalculation. It's also possible to assess your compatibility with another person using numerology. By adding the digits of your birthday to others, you can... Jesus. Yeah, if you want to do that, guys, go ahead and do that and post in the comments what you think you are, but... for me, I'm too lazy to do something like that, because I also... I'm not very good with math in the top of my head, so... Yo, tapers. Past is history, but ahead of the future. You too, right? If you need help, don't be afraid to ask. You can count on me. Yes, see who can hang around with. It's a Yuko day, so... It's gotta be Yuko. Do I have a strength persona on me, though? Is the question. Hi, Yuko.
Hey, TapersCrazy. So what we should do since there's no practice today.
Oh, I don't have a strength persona. Okay, let me just go get Valkyrie out or something, so I'll be back in a moment. Okay, I'm back, so let's hang out with Yuko. I've got Valkyrie the strength persona. She's like, it's the cheapest one, so... yes, there we go. I will spend time with Yuko.
Great, let's go have some fun.
Yes. Let's do this shit. Ooh. Jesus Christ, man. She's taking forever. I've been hanging out with her since the Dark Ages, man. Okay. As soon as Mitsuru's available, I'm hanging out with Mitsuru. I don't even care. Hey, Shinji. That's when you say hello when I come home. Okay, so let's see who's available tonight. Come on, Tanaki. You're so close. Stop avoiding me. I know you're a busy businessman, but come on. Okay, so let's get the Polonium all. And then after that, Motatsu is going to be very rarely available, I think. So,
That gives us like a few free days to hang out on to go to Tartarus though, so. Oh, it's you, Tapers. I am free at the moment. If so, I can teach you a viable life lesson. Free of charge, of course. Okay, let's talk to this guy. Ah, you're enthusiastic. Just like your voice, man. Jesus Christ. I love doing Snacker's voice. Perfect timing. Imagine you're waiting for a volunteer I told you about. I decided to make a donation. Oh, there she is. Well, hello there. Oh. Well, how do you do? See, isn't she gorgeous? Absolutely. I knew you'd agree. You can't hide your attraction, you little devil, you. You're the devil, socially, not me. Few men can say no to a woman like that. She's raising money to help orphans in foreign countries. I know it is a donation so much as an investment. Let me explain. Children who learn to cope with adversity are more likely to become rich and famous, like me. I'm thinking of donating 10 million yen. Not a corporate donation, but a private one. When I told them over the phone, they sent me this. What did they send you? I handed you a thank you letter. Hey! I received it very next day. Now I can't back out. 10 million yen is nothing to me, though. Oh, don't say that in front of a donator person, man. Once those children grow up and become successful, I'll introduce myself to them. I'll say, I'm the one who made all this possible, but I'll be well taken care of in my old age. The idea probably would not have occurred to me if it wasn't for our conversations. By talking to you, I seem to have developed an interest in watching others mature. I thank you for that. Actually, I should be thanking myself, for why is he noticing this? Yeah. Yeah, I'll send his appreciation, but that's just like Tanaka and Joe, isn't it? He's a bit of an asshole, but you can tell when he likes you. Anyway, that's a devil social link master, Jesus Christ. Two masters in one episode. Getting through them. Not fast enough though. Beelzebub. I think Beelzebub's a pretty strong persona if I'm not mistaken. Given that he's actually a Is it like a god himself? I don't know. Okay. You can now create Beelzebub, Lord of Hell. You're gonna keep that letter. I wear myself to a bone and earn that money. And all I get in return is a piece of paper? Yeah, don't worry too much about it, Tanaka. Excuse us, we just some time alone to talk about adult stuff. Oh, by the way, I've decided to pass on the exclusive modeling contract we discussed. Unfortunately, I got swept up by your enthusiasm and may have given you the wrong impression. Anyway, stop hanging around middle-aged men like me and find what truly makes you happy. Okay, I'll hang around with Mutatsu. Toodaloo, my dear boy. May you find success one day. Thanks, Tanaka. You continue on being a shady businessman. It's not as shady because he donates to charity, apparently. I'm still keeping an eye on the date at the top because I know I need to get some oil off Aegis on the 1st of October. I'm watching it. Yay! I love it when my condition improves. Okay, so now, not a half moon, but 7 days left. There's no school today. Okay, so what have I got to do on the 1st then? I've got an itch ear. Scratch that shit. Oh, yo, that feels so good. Okay, so I need to check the calendar. Oh, no one wants to hang around today. I might start hanging around with people on Sundays. System. Calendar. What date is it now? 27. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So it's going to be on the 4th, so yeah, we've got plenty of time, man. Okay, so let's go. Probably hang around with. Oh, it's the. The guy at the shrine, isn't it? The dying man. Let's hang around with him. What level are we at? What level are we at with him now? I wonder. Need to keep door checking everything. The dying man. It's not death. Dying man. Okay, and I have a sun persona, yeah? Hierophant, devil, fortune tower. Strength. I do not, so I think I'm gonna get rid of who don't I need? Leonan CD is a bit useless at this point, so I'll get rid of Leonan CD. and get a some sonar. So I'll cut back to you at the shrine. Okay, I'm at the shrine, so let's speak to the dying man. I keep forgetting his name. Akinari.
Oh, it's you. Why don't you have a seat? This bench is too big for me alone.
Okay, of course. Yes, let's talk with him, man.
Then this bench shall be our meeting place.
God, it's so horrible, Akinari, man.
I'm doing better today. I know this probably looked pretty bad last time, right? I had been reading a book before I met that day. Got so absorbed in the reading that I forgot to close the window, and I didn't realize how chilly it was. Do you read many books?
Well, I know the old people at the book, so I could introduce you, I guess. But yes, I do like reading very much.
I see. So there we have in common then. I read a lot of books these days. Find that they're the easiest way to spend my time, since I can't get lost in a book's private world. Do you read books all the way to the end?
Of course I do. Like, I've got this thing like in my head, like, even if it seems boring, I always like to stick it out to the end, because you never know what's going to happen at the end. You always got to find that closure, I guess. But I see what he's about to say here.
I see. I don't like to see them end.
But all books end, my friend. It's just the fact of life.
I rarely get into the story. Usually reach the end quickly, but I never want to finish it. Because if I finish the story, I'll be stuck here, again, alone in my room. As Akinari, the person who can't escape his fate. Stories about hope or heroism, those are the kinds of books I read. So hopefully, if I do decide to finish reading them, I'll feel happy at the end when I come back here.
I don't feel like books so much. Maybe you should think about writing, I guess. Like, that's a way to escape, I suppose.
Yes, but we're leveling up.
Okay.
Flying through these social links like an absolute madman.
Level 4. My god, we are flying through this, aren't we? Okay.
Time is ruthless. Looks like the sun is already setting. Hope we have another chance to talk.
We will, my friend. Every Sunday I have available.
Welcome back.
Hi, Mitsuru. How you doing? Looking very good in your casual outfit there.
I was all disappointed that the culture festival was cancelled.
Totally, man.
Interesting. Great number of people have voiced their disappointment regarding the cancellation. However, the decision is final. We'll not be having a festival this year. We'll have to wait until next year to attend the culture festival.
Yeah, I hope so.
Only 3 more to go. Can't wait.
Alright, man, can't, man. Freaking, you're still eating, man.
She eat healthy and get ready for winter. Shut us down our early enemies. Forget about Strega. You're gonna need to build up your stamina.
Yeah,
and some say Shinji is eating to this day.
Anyway, end of the episode here, because I'm out of time for this one, so thanks for watching this, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Hope to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all
in the next video.